Okay, here we are. We've transitioned over to the mat. So we're just going to take the all fours position right away. For a little bit of a stretch, we warmed up the legs a little bit. Space between knees and hands. Breathing in. Look into your belly and exhale. Roll through the tailbone up. Two more. Breathing in to look into the belly. Exhale. Roll through with the tailbone up. And two more. Last time. Good. Coming into neutral spine. So belly button tucked in. A little bit of thread the needle. So inhale, lift. The right arm comes up. And exhale, thread it through, lowering down onto your shoulder. And breathing in, lift. And exhale, thread it through. Two more, breathing in, lift. Maybe a little higher this time, look up at that hand, maybe not, doesn't matter. Exhale to thread it through. Last time, breathing in, lift and reach. And exhale, thread it through, rest down on that shoulder. If that's comfortable, extend the left arm out in front, kind of sink down into that. And then left hand comes back underneath your shoulder, press up into your all fours position. We're going to go for the left side, so breathing in, left arm reaches. And exhale, thread it through. And reach. You know, maybe a little further this time, maybe not, doesn't matter. Two more, looking up at that hand, reach. And thread it through. Last time, breathing in, reach. And thread it through. You can rest down on that shoulder. Now the right hand can come out in front of you if that's comfortable, or you can go just into your child's pose, up to you. Whew. And then back. So that all fours position, we'll iron out the spine with two more cat cows, breathing in. And exhale. Last time, breathing in. And exhale. Now again, coming into that neutral spine, belly button tucked in. We're gonna go into the glutes just a little bit. I'm trying to keep square hips. My right leg is going to lift and I'm gonna flex the foot. I'm just going to pulse. Bringing that knee down next to its partner each time. Four more. Three. Two. Keep breathing. Last one. Now, firefighter out to the side. Open the hip. The foot goes along for the ride. Try to keep nice and long in the neck. And three more. Two. Last one, bring it down. Now, we are gonna pulse that leg up in the air. So we're going for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and bring it down, land. Big toes together, knees apart, stretch back into a quick child's pose. Reaching through the fingertips. And then back into all fours. The left leg, now each side's different, right? So I'm flexing the foot, lifting it up, and lowering it down. Can you stay kind of even with your weight in the hands? Try not to shift over to the right side. We have three more. And two. Last one. Now let's go out with that leg. Trying my best not to hike in the hip. Or lean into the right. Three more. Two, navel to spine. Last one. Now let's bring it up and pulse it. Four, three, two, one. Bring it and land it. Big toes together, knees apart again. Stretch back one more time. And here we go. We're going to transition over to our backs for a little bit of abs, right? I promised that. So lying down, See if you can get nice and flat in the pelvis. Legs are going to go into chair position. Now, keeping your shoulder blades down, we're just going to rock off to the right. Big toes and knees stay together. And center. And off to the left. Big toes and knees stay together. The hip can come up, that's okay, but let's keep the shoulder blades down, reaching through the fingertips. See how I let my shoulder blade kind of sneak up just then. And it doesn't have to be a big transition over, right? Keep it small. If you're starting to lift, keep it small. Rib cage tucked in. And big deep hug. Hug, hug, hug. Maybe some small circles on the ceiling. And reverse. Good. We're going to hug the knee in, right knee first. And left. Good. Hands down by your sides. Once again, this time the legs are going to the ceiling, knees and big toes together. We're rocking off. Right and center. Shoulder blades stay down. So we're using those as the hip can creep up. Remind yourself to keep reaching through the fingertips. This doesn't have to be a big movement. Breathe. See if you can keep your tailbone, the imagery of it, kind of sinking. We'll do one more each side. Off to the right. And center. Off to the left. And center. Good. Give your knees a hug. Now we're going into the roll over. You can do this with hands down by your sides. I'm going to choose to hang on to what's behind me. So if you can get near one of your railings or a stair or anything like that, or hands can be down by your side. I know most people don't have anything to hang on behind them. I have a little bit of scoliosis, so I have a little bit of trouble with this one. So, challenging ab series. You do what feels good to you. We're just going to warm into this. Legs to the ceiling, pointed toes. Take a breath in. Exhale, send the legs back behind you. Now, if they don't go all the way back at first, no big deal. Open the legs shoulder width apart. Flex the feet. And now slowly roll the spine down. Till you land to your tailbone. Point your toes together. Breathe in. Exhale up and over. Legs apart. Flex the feet. Slowly roll the spine down. We're going to do one more in this direction, then we're going to reverse it by tailbone sinks. Point the toes, breath in, up and over. Ooh. Separate, flex, slowly roll down. Beautiful. Give your knees a quick hug. Maybe knees wide. This time we're going to reverse that action. And again, arms down by your sides. You can use your triceps. Most people don't have something to hang on to. I tend to kind of go from side to side with my spine, so this is the best way to show you. Legs back to the ceiling, pointed toes. Separate the feet shoulder width. Take a breath in. Exhale, up and over. Now, feet together. Flex. Slowly roll down. Again, if your legs aren't going all the way up and over, no big deal. You follow along, do what you can do. Open point. Exhale over. Together. Flex. Slowly roll down. One more. Point. Open shoulder width. Take a breath in. Exhale up and over. Together. Flex. And feel each bone landing, bone by bone, one by one, all the way down. Tailbone lands, and give the knees a hug. Nice job. Plant both feet, left knee. A little stretch here for the piriformis. If you'd like, bring into chair position, stretch. And bring your foot down. Just go to the other side. A little stretch here. Bring it into chair. And then plant both feet. Let the legs stretch all the way out, palms up. Let your feet fall open. Send some breath into your body by big breath in the nose. Exhale out of the mouth. Find a moment here to just lie down and feel peaceful. You did something great for your body. It didn't take long. I don't know how long you're at this, but thanks for sticking with me for this short little restorative workout. Feeling relaxed and refreshed and ready for your day, evening, morning, whatever you choose to do this. You guys are finished. See you next time.